take for this women's bantamweight battle. Durandamy is 31. Renault is 38. Durandamy will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai kickboxer, only a professional right now. 6 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of San Jose, California, Jermaine, the Iron Lady, Durandamy. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, the mixed martial artist on professional record now. 6 wins, 2 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Visalia, California, Marion, the Belizean Bruiser. No. And when the action begins, her referee in charge, Herb Dean.
The veteran Herb Dean, our referee.
Ready.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Durandamy. Black trunks for Renault. Slips and rips.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Flying knee.
Powerful right hand. Vicious combinations.
Solid jab. Wow.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Oh, powerful kicks.
Big shots.
Oh, over the top. Great head kick.
Good combination.
Hard jab. Oh, that's a vicious elbow. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
She's got her back now. What a huge right hand.
Damaging left hand. She's out. She's out cold. She's out
cold.
That was excellent timing here to land a big left hand to stop the fight.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's check that out from a different angle. Watch this again here. Right on the button.